Hai semua, Assalamualaikum. Sekali lagi bersama dengan saya, Dennis Zakuan, iaitu di channel YouTube saya di Zakuan TV pada kali ini. Okay guys, hari ini kita nak buat satu lagi reaction video, iaitu Malaysia Coronavirus Incredible Success Story. Itu merupakan satu video daripada channel Other Side of the Truth. Dan kalau tak silap, ini merupakan video yang pertama sebenarnya. Dan saya telah membuat reaction video yang kedua beberapa hari yang lepas. Dan saya terlepas video yang pertama yang ni. Tapi tak apa, kita nak tahu jalan ceritanya, kita tengok juga. Tanpa melengahkan masa, kita teruskan dengan reaksi kita. So, without further ado, let's start. 3, 2, 1, go.
This is a story about a country in Southeast Asia that often doesn't get much attention.
Okay.
Malaysia.
Malaysia.
In March, Malaysia was failing. Newspapers published articles about how Malaysia was struggling against COVID-19.
Right.
Malaysia had three times more cases than any country in Southeast Asia. The virus was in every state and federal territory. What makes the story even more sad is how the infection spread. Not from Malaysians partying or being badly behaved. It spread from a religious gathering.
Mm.
Malaysians, being well-behaved citizens, had unknowingly spread COVID-19.
Ini cluster tablik, guys.
But here is where the story gets interesting.
Okay.
Malaysia's government quickly made adjustments. Movement Control Order, or MCO. Roadblocks, closed events, closed schools, closed non-essential businesses. Malaysia would do MCO 2.0, or the Enhanced Movement Control Order. For anywhere where there are several cases, all businesses were closed. Roads all blocked. No one in or out. No one could leave their homes.
Yes,
but don't worry, food and medical care were provided. And Malaysia's case numbers? They started to drop.
Yes. Start daripada ni, start daripada PKP, masa tu kita punya kadar bilangan pesakit dia start menurun.
The Philippines passed Malaysia in COVID-19 cases. The next day, Indonesia. Two days later, Singapore.
Okay.
Singapore is a much smaller country with a population five times smaller. Singapore now has 15 times the case rate of Malaysia. Malaysia is an example that we can all overcome this. How a country that had so many cases did the right stuff to stop the spread. And almost no media is talking
about
it.
No media.
Even myself, I am guilty of this. I made a video of the top 15 countries fighting COVID-19, and Malaysia wasn't included. But luckily, one of my Malaysian followers pointed out Malaysia's story. Malaysia's COVID-19 numbers are good, but when you realize at one point, they were three times worse than any country in Southeast Asia. And now, they're one of the best. It's an incredible story that needs to be told. So I ask you to help me let the world know Malaysia's story.
Alright, so that's it. That's it. Video mengenai Malaysia Coronavirus Incredible Success Story. Okay, seperti yang saya cakap pada awal tadi, yang ini merupakan video pertama sebenarnya daripada Other Sides of the Truth. Bagaimana Malaysia mengharungi wabak pandemik coronavirus ni. Jadi, okay guys, jadi begitulah reaction kita pada hari ini, iaitu Malaysia Coronavirus Incredible Success Story. So, jangan lupa bersama dengan saya lagi di reaction video dia akan datang dengan video yang lagi menarik. Okay guys, pada anda yang sedang menonton, sila subscribe channel saya dan juga like video tersebut dan juga komen di bawah untuk apa-apa saja. Okay, so kita jumpa lagi di next video. Bye.